Hello, welcome to Daily News from Marjaiyat TV. Public meetings of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Holy Qom. The house of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in the holy city of Qom hosted another round of the public meetings of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi. In these meetings, the Grand Jurist meets various groups of seminarians, clerics, religious scholars, activists, and the public groups of people. Discussions on Islamic jurisprudence and beliefs are also part of these meetings. PR manager of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi meets Pakistani Minister of Housing. Sayyid Arif Nasrullah, the PR manager of the Grand Shia Jurist Ayatollah Shirazi in Holy Najaf, hosted Sayyid Nasser Hussain Shah, the Pakistani Minister of Housing and Urban Affairs. In this meeting, which took place at Imam Hassan Mujtaba Meeting House in Holy Najaf, various topics on politics and religion were discussed. Further in this meeting, the Pakistani official praised the role of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in supporting needy and low-income households in different parts of the Islamic countries. He also hinted that all these charitable works by the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi are deeply rooted in genuine Islam and the school of AhlulBayt, peace be upon them. Office of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi celebrates birthday of Imam Mahdi in Basra. The office of the Grand Shia Jurist Ayatollah Shirazi in Basra held a ceremony to celebrate the birthday of the awaited savior, Imam al-Mahdi, may God hasten his advent, on the 15th of Shaban. In this ceremony, the Grand Jurist's office slaughtered one camel and donated the meat to needy and low-income households. Rasul Adham Institute celebrates birthday of Imam al-Mahdi in Holy Kadhimiya. Rasul Adham Cultural and Charitable Institute, affiliated with the office of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Holy Kadhimiya, celebrated the auspicious birthday anniversary of Imam al-Mahdi, may God hasten his reappearance. During a ceremony, the center slaughtered one camel and donated the meat to needy and low-income households. It is worth noting that every year the center holds a ceremony to celebrate this occasion. Office of Ayatollah Abdul-Karim Haeri celebrates 15th of Shaban in Holy Karbala. The office of Ayatollah Sheikh Abdul-Karim al-Haeri in the holy city of Karbala hosted a ceremony to celebrate the birthday anniversary of Imam al-Mahdi, may God hasten his reappearance. In this ceremony, which hosted groups of Shia believers and lovers of AhlulBayt, peace be upon them, the participants recited eulogies and poems and prayed for the return of the awaited savior Imam al-Mahdi. Jabal al-Sabr Foundation honors birthday of Imam al-Mahdi in Holy Karbala. Jabal al-Sabr Foundation, affiliated with the office of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Holy Karbala, held a ceremony to celebrate the auspicious birthday anniversary of Imam al-Mahdi, may God hasten his reappearance. In this ceremony, groups of Shia believers and lovers of AhlulBayt, peace be upon them, took part in the ceremony and recited some eulogies and poems in honor of this occasion. AhlulBayt Islamic Thought Center runs activities in Baghdad, Iraq. Coinciding with the auspicious birthday anniversary of Imam al-Mahdi, may God hasten his reappearance, AhlulBayt Islamic Thought Center, affiliated with the office of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Baghdad, ran series of cultural and charitable programs. Mr. Ali Sarai, the director of this center, stated that these charity works are carried out in compliance to the instructions of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi. Clothing and food baskets were given out to orphans and young children in this program.